You'd be surprised what people are capable of.
You don't think you deserve to be saved?
How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened? What do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become? Get the fuck out! You have people that are so afraid of you, they'd rather be on your side.
I was convinced I was on this righteous path. Now I realize that there is no righteous path. It's just people trying to do their best in a world where it's far too easy to do your worst.